Hello everyone, I am Priti Pandya and today I will be teaching you mathematics of standard 4. Students, in previous lecture we already completed up to page number 154 and in page number 155 there is a one square design is there and I gave it in a homework. Let us start the practice time. There is a how many different shapes can you make by joining two squares? Draw them on the square sheet given below. Here, one square sheet is there. In homework, I gave that you join two squares and make the measurement of the boundary. So here, how long the boundary of each shape? So here I draw 1, 2, 3. Horizontal and vertical 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 and 15 boxes are there. Now I join two boxes here and two boxes here. Now I give the name of these two squares shape A. Now 1 cm by 1 cm is there, 4, 1, 2 square. 1 cm into 1 cm is there. It is the measurement of the square is there. Now, shape A, there is a 4 cm, 1, 2, 3, 4. And another 1, 2, 3 and 4. Means 4 cm plus 4 cm, there is a 8 cm is there. Now, shape B is there, one common line is there. So, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. 3 plus 3, there is a 6 cm is there. For shape C, there is a 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Again, 4 cm plus 4 cm, 8 cm is there for shape C. Now, if there is a shape D is there, for shape D, again there is one common line is there. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 cm is there for shape D. So, this is given in homework. Below this square sheet, again one given, try this activity with three squares. Information is given that you try this activity with three squares. So now we have to draw the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 boxes and 15 boxes because we use the three joint boxes are there. So let us draw one box here. It is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Now here also 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 and lastly it is 15. Now our equation is given in the textbook. Try this activity with three squares also. Try this activity with three squares. So now we join three squares. Let us start it. Three squares joining. First I join these three squares. 1, 2 and 3. Now I want to join again these sides. Here also I join these three. Now I skip two squares here and afterward here I downside I make 1, 2 and 3 joining squares. join these squares as per your choice. Now here also three boxes I joined. Here after 1, 2, 3 one time join, again second is joined and now third is joined. Now upside also again I want to do this way. Now and lastly I draw here from third box, second box and now third is. So this is the designs I make. I give the first shape A, afterward this shape B, afterward three triangles are there C, this is B and this is E. After this is F, G and this shape is H. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H. These shapes are there. Now we give the length of this shape. Here in a first shape A, there is a shape A. 1, 2, 3. 1, 1, 1 means 3 is there. Here 1. 1, 1, and 1 means 3 plus 3 plus 1 plus 1 is equal to 8 cm. Here also 1 cm into 1 cm is there. So 3, 4 shape A. This is the information about shape A. Shape A is equal to 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1 and 1. It means 8 cm is there. Now we talk about shape B. Shape B also same measurement is there. So boundary of shape B. Now boundary of shape A, 1, 1, 1 means 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. Now for the boundary of shape B, same situation is there. 1, 1, 1, 3, 1, 1 and 1, here 1 and here 1. Means 3 cm plus 3 cm plus 1 cm plus 1 cm is equal to 8 cm is there for boundary B. Now for the length of the boundary of shape C, there is a shape C is there. In shape C, there is an individual square is there. 1, 1, 1, 1. After all here, 1, 1, 1 and 1. Means 4 cm plus 4 cm. Again, there is a 3 squares are there. 1, 2 and 3 and 4. Plus 4 cm is equal to 12 cm is there. So, for the shape C, for the boundary, the length of the boundary of shape C, there is 3 squares are there. For 1 square, there is a 4 cm. So, 4 cm plus 4 cm plus 4 cm is equal to 12 cm is there. Now, again, for shape D. Shape B, there is 1, 1, 1, 3, 1, here 1 and 1, 2, here 1 and 1, 2, and here 2 means 6. 2 cm plus 2 cm plus 2 cm is equal to, there is a